when you really hate Roadhog and finally get your sweet revenge. Observe your environment carefully. And here's the Battle Mercy at its finest. That was such an amazing play.